हॅलो एवरीवन, आय एम सुप्रिया रासकर, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंजिनिअरिंग सायन्सेस, AISSMS, IOIT पुणे. अँड टुडेज माय टॉपिक इज लॅग्रांजेस मीन व्हॅल्यू थेरम. फर्स्ट वी विल सी ओव्हरव्ह्यू ऑफ लॅग्रांजे मीन व्हॅल्यू थेरम. द लॅग्रांजेस मीन व्हॅल्यू थेरम इज ऑफनली रेफर्ड ॲज LMVT, विच डिस्क्राइब्स अ रिलेशन बिटवीन average rate of change and instantaneous rate of change. Next we will see what is the statement of Lagrange mean value theorem. So Lagrange mean value theorem has two conditions. First one is f of x is continuous on closed interval a, b. Next condition is f of x is differentiable on open interval a, b. If these two conditions are satisfied, then we have to check that there exists at least one c belongs to open interval a, b, such that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. This theorem is known as first mean value theorem or Lagrange's mean value theorem. Now we will see Lagrange mean value theorem geometrically. Here, suppose we have a function on an interval, closed interval a, b, which is continuous and differentiable on the interval. Then the line connecting the end line, that is the second line, will be parallel to at least one of the functions tangent line as shown in figure. In the figure, we have given that graph of given function and second line of given function and tangent line of given function. So geometrically, Lagrange mean value theorem describe a relation between the slope of second line and the slope of tangent line. Means f dash of c is the slope of second line and f of b minus f of a upon b minus a is the slope of tangent line. And we have to show that here there exists at least one c belongs to open interval a, b, such that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. Means we have to show that slope of second line is equal to slope of tangent line. This is the geometrical interpretation of Lagrange mean value theorem. Now we will see the example of Lagrange mean value theorem. So a first example is verify mean value theorem for the function f of x is equal to x square minus 4x minus 3 in the interval, closed interval a, b, where a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 4. In the given example, we have given that function f of x is equal to x square minus 4x minus 3 and interval is closed interval 1, 4. So first we have to check that given function is continuous on closed interval a, b and differentiable on open interval a, b. So given function is x square minus 4x minus 3, means this is the polynomial function, and we know that every polynomial function is continuous and differentiable everywhere. Means our given function f of x is continuous on closed interval 1, 4 and differentiable on open interval 1, 4. Means given function satisfy two condition of Lagrange mean value theorem. Next we have to check that there exists c belongs to open interval 1, 4 such that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. For this, first we have to find f dash of x. So given function f of x is equal to x square minus 4x minus 3, and there f dash of x is equal to, means derivative of given function, derivative of x square is 2x and derivative of 4x is 4 and derivative of constant is 0, means f dash of x is equal to 2x minus 4. Now we have to put value of x is equal to c, then f dash of c become 2c minus 4. Now we have to find f of b minus f of a is upon b minus a value. Here b is equal to 4 and a is equal to 1. Means first we have to find f of a. F of a means f of 1. Means we have to put value of x is equal to 1 in given function. So given function is x square minus 4x minus 3. So f of 1 is equal to 1 square minus 4 into 1 minus 3. 1 square is 1 minus 4 into 1 means 4. minus 3. 1 minus 4 is minus 3, and minus 3 is equal to minus 6, means f of 1 is equal to minus 6. Next, we have to find f of 4, means we have to put value of x is equal to 4 in given function. So given function becomes f of 4 is equal to 4 square minus 4 into 4 minus 3. 4 square means 16, minus 4 into 4 means 16. 16 minus 16, 0, minus 3, means f of 4 is equal to minus 3. Next, we have to find value of f of b minus f of a upon b minus a. So f of b is minus 3 and f of a is equal to minus 6, means minus 3 plus 6 upon b minus a, means 4 minus 1. Minus 3 plus 6 is 3 upon 4 minus 1 is 3, means 3 by 3 is 1, means f of b minus f of a upon b minus a is equal to 1, and f dash of c is equal to 2c minus 4. As per the mean value theorem statement, there is a point c belongs to open interval 1, 4, such that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a upon b minus a, means f dash of c is 2c minus 4 and f of b minus f of a upon b minus a is equal to 1, means 2c minus 4 is equal to 1, means 2c is equal to 5, means c is equal to 5/2, and 5/2 means 2.5, and 2.5 is belongs to open interval 1, 4, means at point c is equal to 2.5, given function f dash of x is equal to x square minus 4x minus 3 is satisfied Lagrange mean value theorem. So thank you.